Hey everyone, it's Glenn from United Sport and Cycle here to talk to you about how important it is that your cycling shoes fit properly. When you come into United Sport and Cycle, the experts here are going to go through a process where we're going to measure the length of your foot. We're going to look at the shape of your foot. We're also going to assess how your foot functions. And from that information, we're going to determine what the best shoe is for you. We're also going to look to see how the shoe matches the shape of your foot and just get visual feedback on the shoe. We're also going to look at the different styles of closure on the shoes, whether it is a lacing system, whether it's a Velcro system, or maybe something like the BOA system here is the best option for you. The other thing we're going to look at is whether or not a footbed is going to make a positive change in your cycling. What we want to make sure is that you're going to have that alignment between the hip, knee, and the ankle with the pedaling action. So a footbed certainly could help with that postural alignment, which will reduce your risk of injury in the hip or in the knee, but also increase performance and make your cycling again that much more positive.